Nobody wants to do anything. Now I have to go to Germany, and then England after that.
I don't think it's wise what you're doing, Ferruccio. You're going to suck every penny out of the tractors, and if it doesn't work, we will lose everything.
Please, it will work.
But what if it doesn't? Look at what happened to Lancia. The unions will beat them, and Lancia will go under.
I take good care of my men. They have no need to strike.
The price of petrol keeps going up, and there's talk of nationalizing the energy industry. People will always need to buy tractors. But luxury cars, that is the first thing they will stop buying. All right, well then, what about the board of directors? You at least have a responsibility to tell them what you're doing.
I talked to them.
You went to the board.
I knew you would object.
No, you know that I am right. But you don't care about me. You don't care about the board. You don't care about your men. You don't even care about your own son. The only thing that matters is a great Lamborghini.
What do you want me to do? You want me to be normal? You want me to be like everyone else? Living on my knees, afraid to make the wrong decision? Making a fool of myself at every turn, crawling like a crab on the floor of the ocean? I don't know who you thought you met.
I married someone who could talk. Not only yell. For that I have bread, and I have a lot. You have already gotten yourself off of the ocean floor. What you're doing could put you back there.
You are the only one who doesn't understand, Anita. Everyone loves me. You are the only one. Everyone else thinks I'm great.
Who are all these people who think you're so great, Ferruccio?
My workers, huh? My friends.
They love you because you pay them. Once they want what you cannot pay, they will strike and you will be alone.